We're here.
Boys and Savage back in for another one, you get me? Monday night from and I called it in the last video, Drew McIntyre versus the Miz and Morrison in a handicap match. And let me just say, we know that McIntyre's gonna win this match, isn't it? Listen, didn't they have a handicap match over on SmackDown against Braun Strowman and get battered as well? It's not realistic, John Morrison. I don't know if people have kept up with John Morrison outside the WWE when he left, but this geezer's doing bits. The Miz is amazing. Anyway, I get it. They want to keep the momentum on Morrison. I ain't mad at it. Whatever it's like. But let's get into it. I always thought like the handicap matches should be like, that you shouldn't have to tag in. It should be two men in the ring against one. Oh my God.
Call that a
problem solving
hook, Tom, but tag me. That's a hello in
Glasgow. They're just
throwing
him
in
places. Oh my God.
Man. I think Miz and Morrison might be
on a chop block, you know, like that.
Numbers catch up with McIntyre.
You know, like that.
A cover kick out at one. Barely a one count. Look at the look on the face of the former WWE
champion. Oh my God. Bear Clausman.
McIntyre's been craving this opportunity ever since Miz and Morrison issued the challenge. And now the tag may Morrison.
Here we go.
Keep an eye on Morrison. Keep an eye on Miz.
Oh, Miz.
Oh.
Keep an eye on McIntyre. How about that? Oh, now Morrison. Oh, trying to capture the opportunity in the moment.
Oh, man.
McIntyre's a one-man wrecking crew. Oh, my God.
Alabama Slam Star.
Oh, McIntyre. Sending Morrison in a miss.
The strength of Drew is kind of ridiculous, man. This should be a lesson to everyone out there that you can reinvent yourself at any point, because this geezer looked like a skinny fat mess before. He's gonna keep up. Shout out to you, man, in the comment section. You told me it's called a keep up. I didn't know, you know. He looks very, very angry. Here we go. Future shock. Oh, skull crushing. Nah. Spinebuster. Oh, here we go.
Morrison.
He got him.
Morrison. Oh, it drives down McIntyre. Into the cover. Hooked to the head. Oh. Kick out.
Just when you think Drew McIntyre is done, he continues to show more life, more resolve.
Well, Miz and Morrison are finding out how tough it's going to be to remove McIntyre from their path of trying to get to the WWE title. Now Miz has tagged himself in.
McIntyre doesn't realize the tag was made to the Miz.
Blocked by Morrison.
Oh my God.
Oh, Morrison down home.
Here we go. Skull crushing, but no. It's the it kicks.
As Miz likes to call them. Miz and Morrison.
Bring back Miz down.
Oh, it down goes Morrison.
Future shock.
And the future shock DDT. This time McIntyre able to execute. But look at the Miz.
Oh, here we go.
Look at the genius of the Miz.
Yeah, look at the genius of McIntyre, Joe. Because I guarantee
Miz, get out of the ring. Because the Claymore's coming. Yes, Morrison. He can do it.
Is Mr. Money Bank safe?
Oh my God!
McIntyre takes him both out. Pulling out all the stops is Drew McIntyre. And now McIntyre trying to end this long two hands.
Claymore is coming, bro.
McIntyre back to the corner. Eyes locked in.
Charge finisher.
Mr.
Money RT. if you're on Xbox.
McIntyre, Claymore, good night. McIntyre beats the odds.
He's Jorman. It was a good match. Quite predictable in the finish, but good match. RKO! RKO! Are you mad? Did you think you can just attack Randy and get away with it? It don't work like that. The Fiend is stalking. I'm all for it! I've been your boy Hugo the Savage. Comment, like, subscribe, and share. Don't be a bum, because the like and subscribe button is free. Yeah? Thanks for the 10,000. It's love. Meh!